I'm Eise Kurimoto. I'm a professor of anthropology at the Graduate School of Human Sciences. In short, Kyosei means a peaceful coexistence of different kinds of people in one society based on mutual respect and dependence. To apply this idea directly from Japan to South Africa is not easy, because people have been very deeply divided among themselves even after the end of apartheid. As long as these mutual relations remain predominantly as the relations of domination and exploitation, it is not easy to achieve kyosei. You know, how you can be friends with those who dominate and exploit you. When we look at other African countries, it very much depends on the style and nature of political leadership, because it is always political leaders, political elites, political and economic elite that you know, misuse or abuse or manipulate divisions among the people for them to maintain power. And if you have better leaders, that aspect would reduce, and there would be more space for people to coexist. So we can find good examples from Sudan and also from Ethiopia.
Do you think the mindset of most African people would warm towards a concept like kyosei?
This is also the issue of, you know, everyday reality. Of course, people can be very deeply divided politically, but I think in all parts of Africa, well, I would say in all parts of the world, in daily life, people are interdependent. People can coexist with others, and people can be mixed. People can interact with other people different from your own group.
In some parts of Africa, there's a very strong rebellion against any idea of homosexuality. In some cases, it's a criminal case that can lead to the death penalty. How do you think a problem like this could be overcome in those countries?
First, for me, this is an issue about Christianity. Many or some Africans, including political leaders, think that you know, those white people, Europeans, you know, we adopted Christianity from them. But now look at them. We don't think they are really true Christians, you know, because if when we look at what they do and what they say. On the other hand, we are the real and true Christians.
And do you think the rich-poor gap that exists in so many parts of Africa, is there any way in which kyosei can play a part within that?
Honestly speaking, I have a doubt. The idea of kyosei alone cannot fill the gap, because the gap is material and physical.
And kyosei is?
Spiritual and moral issue. And of course, it is always important for anybody to be kyosei, to live a kyosei life. But to address the existing political and economical gap. This is a different issue.